And here's our after video. I wish I could show you the plumbing behind this unit that was such a mess, and I've completely redone the electrical and of course all the plumbing. I don't know if I can get over here to show you or if it would be even worth seeing, but all the plumbing is now, water comes